Devin.
My mom cuts his hair at the salon, and I felt it. It's very soft.
Whoa, I have some.
Yeah, Abby, hook his sister up.
Ew, he looks like a hobo.
A hot hobo.
May I remind you what real men look like?
Fortown.
Yes, Fortown! Hey, young Foster's injured doves. Robert speaks French. And Aaron T and Aaron Z are, like, really talented, too. We are four townies, remember? Ride or die!
Yeah, but tickets to Fortown are like a bajillion dollars, and Devin's right here.
And free! I'm Maylin Lee, and ever since I turned 13, I've been doing my own thing, making my own moves, 24/7, 365. I wear what I want, say what I want, and I will not hesitate to do a spontaneous cartwheel if I feel so moved. Oh, crap! Not to brag, but being 13 means I'm officially a grown-up, at least according to the Toronto Transit Commission.
Good for you.
Oh, about that hustle, am I right?
Breakfast is ready.
No sugar.
Coming. Porridge.
Is it a fever? A stomachache? Chills? Constipation?
No!
Wait, is it that? Did the red peony bloom?
No! Maybe?
Are you a werewolf?
No! What?
He's a red panda!
Sick.
You're so fluffy! You're so fluffy!
I've always wanted a tail.
Priya, Abby, quit it!
May, what the heck happened?
It's just some, you know, inconvenient, genetic thingy I got from my mom. I mean, it'll go away. Eventually. Maybe.
May 18th, they just announced it.
The 18th? There's no way this will be gone by then. Just go become women without me.
May, it's gonna be okay.
No, it's not. I'm a freak. Just leave me alone.
New Pixar film, Turning Red, I play May, a fiery teenage girl navigating her way through life.
And I play Ming, her dedicated and hardworking mother who only wants the best for her daughter.
Check it out!
Today, honor student.
Tomorrow, UN Secretary General.
Getting into these characters has been a bit challenging, especially since we're just so different from them in real life.
Agreed. May gets easily stressed. But you are always cool as a cucumber. Mm.
Oh, and Ming. She's super strict and way too overprotective. But you're so fun and easygoing.
Oh, you know, you can't take life too seriously. I'm sorry. Can I get a tissue, please, someone? Oh, thank you. You know what? It's just a little bit. Oh, don't worry. No one can see. Okay, sorry. Where were you? I also think you're slouching a little bit. Just shoulders proud. You'll thank me. When you're older.
Mamie.
Are you hungry?
May is semi-based off of myself and my ride or die dork squad. And she is the apple of her mom's eye. They are basically joined at the hip.
Give me five.
Yeah.
I play the character of Ming, who is May's mom. Ming is a little, I would say, hypervigilant, but loves her daughter deeply.
Everything changes for May when she wakes up one morning and she's a giant 8-foot-tall furry red panda.
This isn't happening.
She's feeling like this is the worst thing ever. Her friends are right there to be like, it's not the worst thing ever.
I'm a furry digging time bomb
of awesomeness.
And now you can come with us to Fortown.
I'm never gonna let you cry. Oh, cry. No cry.
Fortown are the world's greatest boy band. May's first crush, her mom would not approve.
Why are they called Fortown if there are five of them?
When we got approached about this project, we leapt at the opportunity.
It's literally been the most fun we've had writing.
I'll never not be your ride for life. All right.
From the music, the animation, the characters, and then the story itself, it's a very specific vision coming from Domi.
What makes Turning Red so universal is that it really taps into that awkward time in all of our lives.
I'm finally figuring out who I am.
Everyone goes through it, and you will survive and thrive.
The impact that Pixar has on all humans. It's really kind of amazing to think about.
I've been watching Pixar my entire life.
Within the sort of treasure chest you put memories of your childhood in, Pixar films loom pretty large.
To this day. They're incredibly entertaining and deep, and there's so much meaning behind them. You know, watching Turning Red.
Besties, assemble!
It really resonated with me.
This is grade 8. I don't got time to mess around.
The challenge we always set for ourselves at Pixar is we want it to feel like our films are grounded in stories that are specific and unique.
Hey, Mommy!
Except, of course, for the giant furry red panda.
I think Turning Red is universal. It's about finding your own voice and then accepting your own voice.
We're bringing something new and different while also keeping with the Pixar tradition of great stories and great characters.
My whole life I've been perfect little May May. But maybe I like this new me.
Streaming March 11th on Disney Plus.
May May, breakfast is ready.
Oh, hey.
From Disney and Pixar.
What's happening to me?
This little quirk runs in our family.
Yes!
That's just the energy.
Any strong emotion will release the panda.
Disney and Pixar's Turning Red, rated PG.
OMG.
Original movie streaming March 11th only on Disney+.